This right here is my brand new 1,000 gallon saltwater pond in my backyard that I'm going to be filling with predators very soon. But first things first, let's go see if we can catch some smaller fish. We're here at the inlet throwing a little bit of bait in there. Here come all the fish. We saw they're interested, so we're gonna go ahead, add one on our hook, drop it in the water, and pull one up. What do you guys think? Should we add this guy to the pond?